Name. What is this place? In that lock, please. Can I get through there? Think. What do I do? What do I do? too loud, Anna. Be careful. Protect us.
continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The Sheriff's Department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Residents of the Apache Ridge residential development were horrified today when authorities removed dozens of jars from one of the homes in the neighborhood. These jars contained a variety of body and animal parts, from frog legs to horse hooves to human eyeballs. The owner of the property, 60-year-old Martin Wembley, claims he bought the jars as is and thought everything was just regular animal stuff. Authorities are holding Wembley for further questioning. The search continues in Muerto County.
Lana, you can do this. I wonder where this goes. A shortcut? Be able to break those locks now. Some kind of lockpick. Thank God.
This
to be something I can use around here. Madre de Dios, please protect us. Please. Good. It's open. I should see what that is. Okay, what is this? that lock, please. Just a touch, and there. What's that over there? Okay, stay quiet, Anna. They're right there. Thank you, God. I think I lost them. Think. What do I do? What do I do? This should help the pain.
PlayStation.